Welcome back to our special coverage, day three of the second impeachment trial of former President Donald J. Trump. Dana and Abby are back with me. I want to talk about this moment yesterday where we learned that well after the siege was underway, around 2 o'clock, the former president made his first phone call that we know of. It wasn't to former Vice President Mike Pence. It was to Alabama Republican Senator Tommy Tuberville. And Senator Tuberville told Trump that Pence was being evacuated. Now, asked to clarify the circumstances of the phone call, Tuberville later told reporters this, quote, "You know, President Trump, you don't get many words in, but he didn't get a chance to say a whole lot because they said, 'Mr. President, they just took the vice president out. I've got to go,'" unquote. And this video presented yesterday shows the former vice president being evacuated at roughly 2:25 p.m. But what does President Trump do? He tweeted exactly 1 minute prior, quote, "Mike Pence didn't have the courage to do what should have been done to protect our country and our Constitution," unquote. And Abby, that just seems like incredibly significant. The idea that Trump was told before Pence was, before he wrote that tweet, calling Pence a coward, that Pence was being evacuated.
I mean, there are so many levels to how really damning this is for Trump. First of all, the fact that the vice president would be evacuated, he had been evacuated from the chamber a little bit before that. So it seems virtually impossible for me to contemplate that the president would not know. First of all, he knew that the Capitol was under siege. He knew that his vice president was present. And he was more concerned about calling a senator from Alabama than dealing with that situation. I think that in and of itself, no matter what he said to Tommy Tuberville, would have been pretty damning. But the fact that that phone call happened and it was followed by a phone call happened in which Tuberville said, "Hey, the vice president is being, rushed out of here." And then minutes later, Trump tweets an attack on Pence. It tells you everything you need to know about where he was in his own state of mind going into that afternoon.
And the content of that call, it's that he made the call. He ignored the fact that his own vice president was being evacuated. And the content of the call was to continue to check in on how he and other co-conspirators were perpetuating the lie that he had continued to tell that instigated the insurrection to begin with.
And delaying the count. That's what
and delaying the count.